Wow. I think that's been an accountant for very long now. It's about 20 odd years. And I must say I'm one of those privileged ones. You know, I've had actually a lot of opportunities, you know, from being part of a highly successful global organization and really influencing or impacting on the performance. To really what comes to mind is, you know, being able to work with regulators and influencing policy regimes. What's also been very exciting for me is, you know, the whole working with different boards. You know, I kind of represent many governance bodies, and just being able to create positive value has been fantastic. And lastly, not the least, you know, I've worked in many markets, and maybe the three of them, particularly where I was, I think generally being recognized as an influential CFO would probably be the top of mind when we talk about opportunities. But personally for me, I think if you were to ask me, two things come to mind very much. I think one is that the opportunity that the profession brings to me is being able to be true to my personal values. You know, accountancy is probably the only profession or one of the few professions that talks about ethics. It talks about trust, talks about transparency, fairness. All those things are very dear to me. So I think my personal alignment to the profession has probably been a fantastic opportunity. And lastly, and not the least, is in any market I've been, just the opportunity I've had to work with a lot of quality talent and build them to become future leaders, you know, for the profession, for the society, and to conquer the global world ahead of them. So I would say these are probably the best opportunities I have had. Talking about challenges, I think generally, you know, I keep telling this to my daughter that my blood group is B positive. So when it's B positive, I only am an optimist. You know, it talks about being positive. Challenges are many, but I think if you take deep time to think through it, they only bring opportunities. But big things on my mind which kind of keep me awake, you know, too many regulations. You know, just keeping up in pace with all those regulations is probably becoming difficult and pretty challenging, especially when you have to work with multiple stakeholders and they need to understand. The global dynamics, you know, I'm actually in a finance institution or, you know, in the finance services. The volatility in the world, you know, creates challenges for many of my clients. We've seen the global meltdowns. I mean, those were real tough times, you know, looking at people who you care about and they failing was pretty tough as an accountant. Last but not the least is probably the whole thing around, you know, accountants taking the opportunity to become much more relevant. I think as an accountant, you know, the world is all ahead of you. It's very exciting. We've just got to understand the influence that the profession, you know, brings to us and just buying into it and just conquering the world. I think we are in a fantastic space where trust is a big issue. And I think accountants really can play a big role to become, you know, the mediator in that equation. I think besides that is really with so much demanded of us, you know, it's really everybody wants more with so little. So less resources, less time, you know, less, you know, support system, and everybody wants more. So these are challenges, but, you know, things that what, you know, challenges makes life more exciting is what I would say.